All right, cool. All right, so we're gonna do four. We're gonna set our intentions. I'm gonna give you some agua florida. You know how to do this, right? Pour in your hands, rub your hands, yeah.
Breathe first, remember?
Yeah, rub your hands together and then take three deep breaths. And then just wipe yourself down. Thank you for allowing me to hold space for you and the honor of serving you, Kambo. My intention is to be of service to you, complete service to you. So whatever you need, please let me know. I give thanks to all the sacred medicines that are present. I give thanks to the Kambo spirit. May the Kambo spirit be with us here today and help clear you and help guide you in, you know, your next steps moving forward. And I hope that it goes deep into yourselves and allows you to release any trauma, any memories, any anger, sadness, anything that's there that's blocking you from growing and moving forward from this. Thank you, Tobacco. Thank you, Kambo. Thank you, Jape. Thank you, Agua Florida. Thank you, Tobacco. And like I tell you always, I'm here for you here, but after the ceremony, feel free to reach out to me anytime. You know, I want to be a support to you during this, okay? I got a lot of love for you, I'm so proud of you. You know, this is difficult sitting with Kambo, but what you're doing outside of this is beautiful, you know? And I'm happy and proud of you that you're shining a light into those areas because you're giving courage to other people to be able to do the same. So, hallelujah to you. God bless you for that. So, thank you. And if you don't want to say them out loud, it's okay.
Well, I'm grateful to be here again, and the fact that it's always gotten easier to build a relationship with Kambo.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm happy that, you know, only the fourth time in, I've built the courage to finally speak out and start working on myself. To be doing medicine for so long, and you're not genuinely letting it all out, you know.
Yeah.
It's not to say it's a waste, but it's just like I want to start actually working on bettering my future, and this is the start of it. So I'm excited, and I hope to just, you know, whatever is meant for me is meant for me, and I'm just gonna take life day by day and let it be. So
you might say, I hope. Alright, beautiful. And now for your favorite part.
No.
Now for your favorite part. Fine. I'm always like, this is the least of it.
I know. Something
about
my nasal cavity. I don't like it to
work. I don't like feeling like I got pinched in the eye.
So this is a form of tobacco?
Yeah, this is a form of tobacco. They take the tobacco leaves and they crumble them up. And they do prayers and dance over it. And then they add different, depending what what type of hape it is. Like this one's actually ayahuasca. So they take leaves from the ayahuasca plant and they dry them up, and then they just burn them until they become ash. And they sing music and they do prayers over it for like 7 days or more until the blend is made. So there's a lot of love, a lot of blessing, a lot of music, a lot of joy that goes into making the hape. And it's sacred tobacco. I love it, you know. It really helps clear and ground, and it'll get you ready for ceremony. You know, because if there's a purge there already, this is gonna bring it out and just get you ready to go.
Okay.
All right, so I'm gonna ground myself with it, and I'm gonna walk you through it. My heart, to your heart, and my highest intention, to your highest intention. So thank you for receiving my love. I want you to take 3 deep breaths, you can take them in. Hold at the top, and you're gonna release. And on the next one, you're gonna take in and you're gonna hold. Into your heart, your mouth. Now, the next one you're going to
you.
I'm getting this. Hape is not gonna beat me.
Just
because
I take it
mostly
awake.
Yeah.
Just kidding.
Just kidding. Oh no, honey, I know. Hape is. If you build up that love. The first time I had ceremony, they served me hape, and it was like, damn, I thought that was a Kambo ceremony, and I was like, damn, okay. And she's like, oh no, that was just hape. And I was like,
you're just getting started.
You didn't even open the door.
Oh god.
Okay, so we're gonna do your leg.
Yeah.
And let you know as soon as you start feeling it, okay? the tissues in the book. Because you're releasing bile, so it's always tasty. I'm going to apply two more, okay?
The last few days, like I don't really, it won't come out, but I just feel it like in my throat.
Yeah, hot bay helps you remove the mucus big time. I can breathe. It's just a nice feeling. from beforehand.
It's just going through your nervous system. It's scanning you.
Mm-hmm. Feel like you have any more urge in you? Halfway through, so I think you've like peaked. So that's probably doing the final sweep.
Mm-hmm.
And I think you're pretty much done, but I like to leave the medicine on for minimum 35 minutes. So you got about 10 minutes.
Sometimes I get that, like,
delayed. Mm-hmm. It's usually right after I wipe the medicine off. It's like,
it's last hit.
It's like, oh yeah, you thought you were done. Chunky, like a lot of phlegm in there,
so,
which is good. I'm glad to get that out. Medicine on for 40 minutes. Let me know, keep me posted.
Mm-hmm.
Today, just let me know how you're feeling. You know,
I hope
everything.
I was with that first one. Wait, no, not the first one, the second one, where I was like, I'm ready to take a nap.
I know, you like, went out in the yard or something and took a nap?
No, a lap.
A lap.
The third one, I took a nap. The first one, I was pretty tired. The second one that I had the video for, that one I felt good and I went to go about my day.
Oh, okay, good.
Which I have a lot to do today, so that helps.
Oh, well, good.
Yeah.
Good.
I need to be up and alert.
Let me see your courage.
Some interesting stuff in there.
Yeah, a lot of phlegm, infection.
feel like amazing. Look at that, you see that big old blob of flame down there? Mm-hmm. Just sitting in the bowl.
Yeah, I feel like so clear right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, all that was inside of your body living for free.
Start charging.
All right, so just take your bucket out, pour it out to the grass, give your thanks.
Oh, can
your
we
ceremony.
Cleanse my... Can you get this?
Oh, yeah.
You're still having...